She's been down and out, she's been wrote about, she's been talked about constantly. She's been up and down, she's been pushed around, but they held her down, NYC. She has no regrets, she accepts the past, all these things they helped to make she...
There's something wrong with somebody wanting to get in your pants or underneath your skirt, but they don't want to listen to nothing you have to say. All right, so if I don't speak to you for 3 days, don't call my phone. You know, because you just put me in a position to where maybe we don't need to see each other every day so much. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, this shit is all fucked up, yo. This shit is a mess. I really can't stress that fact enough. It's a mess. It's a big mess. I don't try to do the right thing all the time. It just be happening. Like, I be wanting to, like, do crazy stuff, but then I just be like, excuse me. And then I just be like, what? Like, what? What is there really to do? Especially where I'm at right now. There's nothing to do here. Like, there's nothing to do here. You know, and then... It's a small town, so everybody knows everybody. It's one of those, like, so I just be like, you know what? I'll find something to do at some point. I'm 29, so, you know, like, I feel like I haven't really fully, like, you know, I call myself, like I want to do crazy stuff. Like, I want to have so much fun and do crazy stuff. Like, you know, but, whatever. Maybe. You know, and I don't have no kids right now, so I wanna do crazy stuff before I get into all of that. You know, I don't really wanna settle down so much. Not really. You know, I just wanna really have fun. I wanna have fun first. I feel like I never really done anything. So, you know, I just want to make sure that, I always just do what's best for myself. Even if that means at the expense of somebody else's feelings, because you know what? Maybe they didn't consider mine. Maybe they didn't consider mine for me to even, like, whatever. So I just want to make sure that I always do what's best for me first. Because as soon as I do what's best for somebody and what they feel, it's like, oh. They take advantage, and it's like, oh, I was just being nice, but you want to take advantage of me? What a fucking douchebag. What a douchebag. I was being nice to you. I held the door open, you know. I helped with the groceries. Or I, like, took your car to the car wash. It doesn't matter, you know, you just be nice. Yeah, yeah, nice. And then people be like, oh, and would you mind picking up this and this? And it's like, you know, I didn't hear a thank you. But because you think I'm being nice, you're trying to take advantage of me now. And I don't like it. You know. So anyway, like, I don't know. You see, like, I'm starting to talk a little bit less in these videos because that whole editing thing is like, oh my goodness, I have to delete this. I don't want to delete. I have to take this out and do this. Anyway, I might make another video. I probably should. Yeah. All right. That's what I'm gonna do.